It's been confirmed that a man accused of trying to carjack a Brisbane mother and her baby last week was also allegedly responsible for this sickening attack outside a Cairns restaurant. A 29-year-old woman was knocked from behind, hitting her head on the footpath. The man was arrested but released on bail before travelling south. He's now in custody again.